So, power on. Yeah, right? How are you doing? I was doing it. Okay. And then when I put on the avionics, you'll hear it through one ear now.
Can you hear me there?
Yeah. That's up. Symmetrical avionics masters on radio. Frequencies checked. That's correct. Transponder to standby.
Echo India, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie is at Echo, ready for departure.
India, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie, wind 220 degrees, 10 knots, runway 25, clear for takeoff, right now to the west, remains south of the motorway.
Clear for takeoff on 25, will remain south of the motorway. Echo, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie.
So the wind is coming, it's 30 degrees off. On our left, are you ready, Adele?
I am ready.
Born ready.
Born ready, yeah.
There we go. We're not flying, yeah. Have to wait for flying speed. Just there, we're just at the flying speed. Now we're on the flying speed. We're up.
Oh my
now
god.
Now you can yee-haw, man.
Oh my god.
It's completely different, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
You could be flying all your life in the big plane, and when you get into this for the first time, that's the reservoir, that's Hewlett Packard, and when we get out past here, we turn right, head out towards Maynooth.
Wow, it's incredible.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yes. Absolutely fabulous.
So it's a right turn now, and then we have to find the motorway, Adele.
Yeah. Got it. It's just amazing.
So Enfield is just ahead of us somewhere. Okay, I can just about see Envy. Can you see it out through the rain there, just
yeah,
on the nose? Actually, the visibility is much better if you're not looking where you're going. You can see it much better there.
Yeah.
Nice and calmly. That's it. Are you close enough to it? Do you want to go a bit closer to it?
Zero on okay. Heading. I'll have their next level change in 8 miles. You base control.
So if you just turn it gently to the right.
No,
no, just I'm with you.
No.
I'll follow you. Follow me through. A little gentle turn. See the plane is turning. It's just staying there. Now if you want to stop that turn, you just bring it back.
Or speed restriction.
There's the turn stop. And there you go, level again. You want to go that way a little bit, just turn that way a little bit, that's it.
Oh my god.
That's it. And then if you want to stop the turn, you just bring the wing back.
Jesus, I'll take
bring
back
it, bring
over.
Bring it back, bring it back, bring it back, bring it back, go on, bring it back.
No, no, oh god.
You're doing it perfectly, you're doing it perfectly.
No, no, you take over.
I have it, I have it. How are you feeling, still okay?
Yeah.
Well then, would you like me to do a tighter turn, where the leans?
No, no.
There.
So what am I doing?
Just turn around empty there.
Oh, Jesus.
Turn 5-2 Victor, turn left.
I'll have to put a level 18 on this video with all this language.
Channel 5-2 oh, Victor.
This will go viral now, Adele. That's really nice now, Adele. You have it. Keep it going where you think we're on the way back to Weston.
Are we on the way back?
No, not yet. Keep her turning. 120 is 12. Keep it. That's off out towards Meath.
Echo India Sierra, descend altitude 5,000 feet to QNH now 1015 hectopascals.
Alright. Just stay close to Enfield.
200 feet climb flight level 90. Test it to Juliet.
Oh my god.
90 identified climb flight level 120. No level or speed.
And we do, we head directly back towards west.
Victor,
so we need to go more this way. So we look for the motorway. Can you see the motorway?
Western Tower, Echo India, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie is north Maynooth.
Echo India, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie joined right base, runway 25.
Right base for 25, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie. And Tango Foxtrot, Charlie is just establishing right base now.
Charlie, wind 240 degrees, 1 knot, runway 25, clear to land.
Clear to land, 25, Echo, Tango Foxtrot, Charlie.
We get the speed, you always get an airplane to slow down for landing. Speed up for takeoff. It was a bit windier than it was, you lads. But you're such a fantastic passenger. You can see that it's bumping around a bit more on the wind there now.
Hey.
He's in, he's getting ready to marshal a bigger airplane in, so he wants me further up.
Western Echo Juliet Victor Alpha India Sierra, just approaching the Paris Terminal ground right now.
Echo Juliet Victor Alpha India Sierra, Western QNH 1015, remember your Farnet Alpha 1005 on the street engine, left base, runway 25, number 1.
So there's a big airplane coming in here now.
25, number 1, and not above 1000.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Here we go.